Come to the stage right now. Please welcome Kathleen DeRose. Hey guys, how's it going? Do you guys know the difference between a therapist and a psychicist? You believe what a psychic tells you. No, my psychic is actually great. I love her. You know, she was so great because she actually gave me the courage to start dating again, even though it was like really scary and hard because I'm married. It was pretty. No, but I do love being married. I also love weddings. It was actually really great because I was recently invited to a wedding, which was so exciting. And I was so excited because while I was there, I actually got to tell a German guy that the bowl of soup he was eating was in fact a bowl of salsa for the table. Oh, guys, it was so funny. I wanted to tell everyone at the wedding, but I couldn't stop laughing. So the only thing that came out was German salsa soup, which I found out is not funny. But I'll tell you what is very, very funny. Is watching a German man eat a bowl of salsa. That's so funny. Guys, I also love to watch television. I love it. And there's this show on TV. Oh, guys, it is so good. Oh, my God, it'll make you laugh and cry. It's called I Didn't Know I Was Pregnant. And I don't know if you guys can tell from the title, it's actually about women who are pregnant and didn't know it. Three of the four women on the show think they're taking the dump of their life. But instead of poo, it's a baby. Oh, guys, even the episode titles are amazing. There's like Twin Baby Surprise, it sounds like a sugary cocktail. I'll take a Twin Baby Surprise on rocks, please. Another one is not food poisoning? All right, I can see how that can happen. 9 months of food poisoning. Baby on the bathroom floor. I don't want to give away what happens. And then one of my personal favorites is Baby My Sweatpants. And I love this episode. Because I watched it and the lady was like, I pushed really hard and something fell down my sweatpants. Now, I don't know what's more horrifying, shitting a baby in your sweatpants or shitting a dump the size of a baby in your sweatpants. Yeah, I'm asking. I've also learned a lot from the show. One of the things I've learned is people are idiots. And idiots have healthy babies. The other thing I've learned, and this is actually a scientific fact. I mean, contrary to what many of the women on the show believe, but this is actually a scientific fact. Babies don't come out of butts. Yeah. And the last thing I learned, this is something you guys can take away with you guys tonight, but if you're sitting on the toilet and you're taking the dump of your life and you're sweating, go to the doctors. It's a baby. I also, my twin sister actually is a baby. Is anyone else here a twin? No? Okay, great. Hey guys, so this is the thing about being a twin that's so interesting. You guys can just imagine this for one moment. There is somebody who's born the same day as you, who looks the same, has the same parents, but then just made significantly better life choices. You get to see what that looks like every day. Can you guys imagine? Oh, I love it. I get phone calls like, oh, I just bought a house. I'm like, oh my God, that sounds so amazing. I want to just tell you how interesting I am because I do follow the news. There was this report that came out, you know, many months ago, but I was obsessed with it, where they found out that the CIA was actually using music to torture detainees. And on the playlist was like Christina Aguilera's Dirty and Bee Gees' Staying Alive and Prince's Raspberry Beret. I don't know about you guys, but it sounds like an TJ Fridays. And then when I read about the rectal feeding, they were actually putting, you know, food in people's butts. Uh-huh. And I was like, oh, this really does sound like a night at TJ. All right, guys, I'm Kathleen DeRose. Thank you so much.